It's time. We're gonna go see some pandas. Some baby pandas, some big pandas. But we're gonna see some pandas at this research center that we're walking to right now. See you inside. We are inside the research center. Super crowded. 7:30 in the morning. And still haven't seen any pandas yet. But we're gonna find them soon. Swan Lake behind us, and we've seen some pandas. They're so cute and fluffy. Cash is looking at the black swans. They're pretty interesting. I like these black swans. They have nice coffee shops here. They have some restaurants. We just had a coffee for 40 kwai each. Pretty expensive, but a nice chill spot. And I think she's done looking at the swans. Here we go, to see more pandas. Big panda was so cute. It's just lying there. Beautiful. You gotta get lucky to see a panda up close here, kinda. So, feeling lucky. We're at the Moonlight Panda facility. I don't know, we're at the top of the park. We've been walking all morning.
For 4 hours, 2 hours. They're looking for, they're going to see baby pandas now.
Looking for the baby pandas.
The cutest one.
They're all so cute. Go. You can get to know the pandas here. Here we have Xu Qing and Xiao Ya Tong. Cool. Give the red panda some love too. research center. Bye bye, pandas. It was good to see you. It's pretty hot. We've been here for about 4 hours. Lots of people. Just now exiting the Panda Research Center, or Shengmao GD of Chengdu. We were there at 7:30 in the morning when the gates first opened, and we spent the whole morning there. It's noon now. We saw some pandas, we saw some red pandas, we saw some baby pandas, we saw some black swans. A lot of good fun in there. You can walk around for 5 hours and see a lot. So, I highly recommend coming here. Kasia, what do you think?
It was great. People call them pandas are tired and sleepy and then they want to play outside.
The pandas don't want to play outside when it's so hot. So when you come in the middle of summer, don't expect to see them outside. Most of them are inside. And if you come in during colder weather, you'll see more playing outside. So keep that in mind. But when you come in August, you get to see more babies because that's when the babies are coming. So overall, great experience. 59 kwai for a ticket. And you can spend the whole day in there or half a day, whatever you want. We're going to head back to Chengdu now. We still got a half a day. We're going to explore and come along with us. Bye. See you later. We are now entering the Quanzhai Street Night Market
in Chengdu, China.
Should we go in there? Holy sh! The Quanzhai Street Market is a perfect mix of ancient China and modern tourism. Let's see what we get into. Birds flying high. Sun in the sky, sun in the sky. You know how I feel. We have the most ancient Starbucks in China behind us.
The main Starbucks.
Ancient China culture right here. Starbucks coffee, you gotta love it. Let's go.
Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel.
No idea what this place is, but I see a dragon. Night Market. We've been walking around for a while now. We're gonna have a seat on the stairs over here. If you're looking for your traditional night market with cheap food, cheap souvenirs, this is not the place to go. Here you're gonna find fine dining, high-end shopping, and only a little bit of street food. So,
but not many foreigners here. It's not a very touristy place. Or no, it is. I'm sorry, it is.
It's pretty touristy.
It's very touristy.
But after walking around for about half an hour through the crazy streets, there's lots of action here. And even though it's lacking on street food and cheap souvenirs, I still got to give this place a 3.3 out of 5 stars based on sheer high-quality stuff. They got quality restaurants, they got quality shopping, and a really nice atmosphere with really ancient feel, a real ancient feel walking
it's
through.
It's less beautiful than yesterday's night market. But definitely more Chinese.
More Chinese. And just good vibes, good action going on here. So, kind of like this place. Even though I'm not going to eat any food here. So, that's kind of disappointing.
And I haven't bought any souvenirs.
No shitty souvenirs for her. No food for me. But still, 3.3 out of 5 stars. Thanks for watching.
It's not hot. It's not humid here. No way. It's fine. It's cold.
You're not sweaty at all, huh?
Nope.
Oh my god. Sticky girl.